Good evening. Welcome to St. Mary of Eaton Church. Please take your seats. The recital will begin in approximately 5 minutes. Thank you. Good evening. Welcome to St. Mary of Eaton Church. Please take your seats. The recital is about to begin. Good evening, everyone. Welcome to St. Mary of Eaton Church. For this lockdown organ recital, you are most welcome to be here, wherever you are. To give tonight's recital, would you please welcome to the stage the organist St. Mary's, Michael Whittock.
Hello, good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to St. Mary of Eton Church. My name is Michael Whittock. I am the organist of this church, and I will be your organist tonight for this very special lockdown organ recital. We're in the middle of a national lockdown. We can't leave the house to go to concerts. We cannot listen to live music. But thanks to the magic of technology, I am able to bring the concert to you. So wherever you are in the world, however you're listening, thank you for joining. You are all most welcome. And I hope that today's programme will provide immense variety and that there will be something for everyone.
Thank you.
Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. It's been an absolute pleasure performing for you today, and I hope that I've given you some cheer during the lockdown. And I aimed to create a programme that had something for everyone, and I really hope that my aims have been achieved here. So thank you all so much for watching. I am planning on giving future recitals, so do check out my social media to find out more about me. The links are below in the description to this video. Now, I don't like to ask for money, but this church, like many churches during COVID, is suffering financially. And that organ is a beautiful instrument and needs regular maintenance. So in the description to this video, you will also find a link where you can find out more about this great church and the services that we offer, including what's coming up at Christmas. We'd very much like to see you here celebrating with us at Christmas. But you will also find a donate button where you can give money that will go towards this beautiful church and also go towards the constant upkeep of that organ. Because that instrument is a brilliant instrument, but it's a bit like me. It's getting old, and sometimes when you turn it on, bits of it don't work. So anything you can give, no matter how small, will be gratefully received. Thank you. So ladies and gentlemen, once again, it's been a pleasure performing for you today. Wherever you are in the world, whatever you're up to this Christmas, stay safe. Thank you for watching, and good night.